light on, and we're ready to race. Race 9 of the night. Time-wise, the fave. Racing. Time-wise got crunched at the start as Zapdon Avalanche tried to go under. JobKeeper's going to boot through and it's going to hold the front. So JobKeeper leads to the back, getting a nice run through now. Time-wise to second. Two off the top. Then came Zapdon Avalanche. They were followed by Daddy's Magic, Meet Joe Black and She's Amigo out the back. The leader is JobKeeper. Bit over a length on Time-wise, who got on heels there. Then Zapdon Avalanche up to the bend. JobKeeper in front. Zapdon Avalanche, then Time-wise. Zapdon Avalanche over the top. Beats JobKeeper, third Time-wise, and then Meet Joe Black from Daddy's Magic and She's Amigo back at the end. The time here, 30:26. Well, after race number 9, Zapdon Avalanche, he cut hard left out of boxes in the early part and put paid to Time-wise in the early bit of the race, but then he was able to regather and lift out after them and get past the short price favourite as well. So number 5, the winner, Zapdon Avalanche for Adrian Chevalier at big odds. Second to 1, JobKeeper for Paul Fagan. And third to 4,